to connect a console cable in Sophos XG Firewall, you have to change the serial line speed, and I'm using a PuTTY software to connect the console connectivity, and default speed is 9600, and you have to change it, which is 38400 for Sophos console connectivity. And if you need to change the mode, COM mode, I am using the COM9 for my connectivity. And you can see I am connected the console connectivity.